I want you to meet Lincoln, 416-5847. Lincoln is an 8-month-old short-haired Chihuahua who was hit by a car in La Puente on July 30th. And the family that owned him couldn't afford to pay for the medical bill, so they surrendered him to the shelter. Lincoln weighs maybe 6 pounds. The damage seems to be to his front left leg, the upper part of his left leg. But he's really, really scared. I think he's a little bit in pain from the injury, but he's going to get better. He's been hanging out with our volunteer, and once he got to know her, he's just really happy to just sit in her lap and watch the world go by. A great dog that needs a little bit of care, be perfect for an adult living in an apartment.
And even though this little dog has got this injury, this stitched up injury on the side, no nipping, no growling, nothing, just a lover, a sweetie, a gentle, gentle little soul.